Mr. President Draghi, I have one question. At one of our earlier meetings, during the monetary dialogue meetings at the ECN committee, you said that you would consider the helicopter money, that is, direct emission of cash money to market participants. I would like to ask you, what is your current thinking on this, on the legal grounds, on consequences, both bad and good, of this measure in case we would introduce it?